Hello, good morning to you all. Today I'll show you how you can create an account on Garena. So first you need to open your browser and browse through garena.sg. Even though if you type as garena.com, it will redirect to this particular URL, and anyway I'll drop this in the description, so if you want to click, you can click on it. When you open this, the first screen you'll see is you need to read the terms and policy here, and after reading that you need to click on I have read the policies, means so that you are agreeing. So once you done that, you can see an option like account. So click on account. In order to register or create a new account on this Garena website, you need to click on this. So you'll find an option called register a new account. So in this tutorial we are going to see how we can create a new account on Garena. So if you want to play these games, you need to have an account for game progression, and so we are creating this account. So first you need to give your username, then password. Username should be between 6 to 15. Okay, so I'll decrease this. So this is a mandatory. Okay, choose a password, repeat the password. Just enter your email. So you need to check for the country where you're registering from. So once you did all this, you need to click on the check mark here so that you're agreeing the terms and conditions. Click on register now. So this is the welcome page. Thank you for creating a Garena account. To protect your Garena account, please verify. So there will be a verification email sent to your email, whatever you gave on that registration page, so that you need to click on that. So if it is your Gmail, check on primary, social, promotions and updates, everything. Every tab you check for this message from the Garena. So here, if your email is not verified, you will receive no any. Okay, verify email now. So I have just logged in with my username and password. So this is my new account which is created on the Garena website. So I have my game profile created here. So this is my username, and once the email appears, okay, this is where you need to click on the verify email. So once you done that, it will ask for you to log in and just enter your username and password. Once you done that, you will see this account page. So you can click on this. So if you haven't received any verification email ID from this website, from Garena, you can click on verify email and click on get a verification link. Okay, I have done a small mistake here. Instead of Gmail, I have given something like GMSIL. So this is a wrong thing, but you can click on this and enter your email if you haven't received anything. And once you receive it, just click on that and your account will be created. So I have entered my email wrong, so it is showing like that. Even though I have created an account, but I need to recreate it because I entered my mail wrong. So I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.